So in order to do this without removing, to change the gold to bronze without removing the entire shower, I am using primer and bronze paint instead of spray paint because I know there are a lot of tutorials about how to spray paint your shower, but that includes covering everything with bags and all of that. And I just didn't want to do it that way. I wanted to just hand paint it. And so that's what I'm doing. So this is an option for people who may not want to cover the entire bathroom or shower in bags and do a spray painting job. This is another option, especially when you don't have good ventilation. There's no window in here that opens. This window is not an opening window. So I prefer to do it this way and do it in small chunks. So I've already taped off this one side and I am applying, I did apply the paint here, not realizing how badly I needed primer and to make sure I like the color, which I do like the color once it's thickened up. But right now, so I'm just taping it up and I'm applying primer and then I'm going to go through and put the bronze paint on. This tape is going to need to be up here for quite a while because I do want to go over this bronze paint with another coat of some type of top coat because I want to make sure that this is waterproof and that it's going to last. I don't want to have this paint peeling off, 3 to 5 years down the road. So I'm going to try to make sure I get it on pretty thick and then put a good coat of probably some polyurethane something. But once I get this done, so this tape will be up here for a while just because I'll need to also go back and put the clear coat on top of this. So I'm doing a good job of taping and taking my time taping because I know this will have to be up here through several more coats of paint.